Hello, hello, hello. On day number on day number three, behind us is the Sky Tree, which is the latest huge building in Tokyo. I think it's like 400 and something meters high. I was up there last year, and I think we will go up there later in the week, but now we just took the chance to see it from this perspective. Oh. Hello, missus. And now we're going to a huge temple, the Sensoji temple. Let's go.
Whoa, damn, honey.
So today, Golden Week is starting. It's a Sunday and many girls are dressed in kimono or yukata. And Golden Week is like the only full week of holidays in Japan where everybody's free from work. Okay, and also here in Asakusa are my colleagues, the Kabuki girls. Yes, and also there's one up there looking fabulous and fierce.
So this is okonomiyaki, and I just got myself one. There it is. We're going to sit down and eat it. Mario is getting some seafood.
1,300. Okay, so now I showed you the food, and in the end the food was so good that we just ate it all without filming it. It was delicious, I'm full. But yours was a little bit like stiff, right? Mm-hmm. But you'll find something else. And now we're going back to the hotel to get ready for the Goth event tonight. And I'm having the second show. And so, see you tonight. So, die zwei Tokyo-Homos sind schon wieder unterwegs. Er hat sich ein bisschen sehr verändert, muss ich ganz ehrlich sagen. Goshiku Queen, das ist Pony, das ist. Hier kommt unsere U-Bahn. Oh mein Gott, wir nehmen euch mit in die U-Bahn. Ja! Ja! So, now we're in the underground. We're driving to the venue where I have my second show. This is your Goth bitch in the underground. Nobody cares. I said it last year already, and it's so awesome that I cannot like point it out again and again. It's so relaxing that nobody gives a shit if you're going in the underground in drag or with makeup on or in crazy clothes. It's just so relaxed. And this is a highball. Saves you a lot of trouble in Tokyo, honey. Just drink it. It has 9% of alcohol. Here you see it, 9%. But it's a lot of fun. What are you like? Oh. Okay, so right now we are backstage of the Goth Club that I'm doing my second show in Tokyo.
Wow, look at you.
Yes, hello. Introduce yourself.
Hello.
This is die schwarze Frau.
Ich bin die schwarze Frau.
Ah! You're doing those events in Tokyo.
Yeah.
Since when?
Since 2013.
So you're an old school Goth girl.
Well,
for nowadays.
Let's not reveal my age, shall we?
No, never, never, never. We don't do this on this program. We don't do this. And you care about the performers.
I do.
And this is amazing.
I care about the goth scene. I want to keep it active.
Yes. Which is not like totally usual, because in Japan the goth scene is kind of going down. Gothic Lolita culture is kind of going down, so
it's been dying for years.
Yes. So the shops are not there anymore. When I was here 11 years ago, it was different. So now I'm happy that there are people like you who care about the scene. Yes, because Gothic Lolita scene and goth scene is important, because it's creative and everything that is creative is important.
Yes.
So now we are right in front of the show, right before the show, and I'm excited and I'm getting a little nervous, but I think somebody will film the show. Kentucky Fried Chicken, right next to me, honey. Yeah. Kentucky Fried Chicken.
So tasty.
Yes, it is. Do you have good times?
Kind of.
Okay, girls and boys, this is the Gothic party, as I told you. And I'm finished with my show, I'm finished with my stuff. We are going to get drunk right now. And then tomorrow we are going to go to Tokyo Bay and see some crazy stuff. I hope you like today's day. Bye bye. My face. I know it's dark, but there it is. Okay, can we say Kaori night? 1, 2, 3, we all say Kaori night. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Kaori night! This is the most stupid thing I've ever done in my life.